parents don't understand. My personal experience, I'm not focusing on other parents. My personal experience, I'm telling, if I tell my parents, they'll not understand. They told me, what are you going through? Hey, you'll be okay. Do you know how hard life is out there? If they're telling me, you know how you have seen nothing, you're going through nothing, you don't know, you're still not earning. These all things don't go into your head, dude. Look at her, she did one film and look at the attitude. Tell her to throw the attitude next time when she has a hit film with some big star. And I was like, shocked. And that made my mood more pathetic because you live for these people.
Yeah.
These are people who give you critics and I feel very bad.
Also, imagine someday if you're having a bad day. We all have bad days, we're all human beings. So you still have to look fresh for the camera.
I know.
No, agar tum short ke 2 minute pehle roke aayi ho na, tumko fir bhi fresh rakhna hai. If
you
that's your job and sirf tumhara naam kharab hoga. When people see the film, they'll be like, tired dikh rahi hai yaar.
Because they'll not go in the background and
yeah, they will not know what happened. Uska behind the scenes kya, they will not know.
I know.
Aur unka wo kaam bhi nahi hai, wo aaye hain film dekhne. Sometimes hota hai, like when I'm on a call, very important phone call, I can't, it's a very serious phone call, a very serious discussion. I can't be here and like take pictures and smile. So what I do is I'm talking over the phone, I tell them very politely, I said,
I know.
They still don't understand.